is the key moment you need in your story to make it impactful and memorable? Well, the answer to that question will be found in your next Daily Dose of Public Speaking Wisdom. A few videos ago, I talked about a book called Storyworthy that I've been reading, listening to on audio. Love this book. It's given me some additional insight into storytelling. I'm constantly consuming more and more information, and I suggest you do the same on any topic that you love or want to be seen as an expert in. One of my biggest takeaways from this book is the most important moment in the story, the one that has the biggest impact on people, only lasts about 5 seconds. It's the moment when you see the change in your character. Many videos ago, I talked about one of the most important aspects of storytelling is that it must show transformation in your character. If you don't see a change in the main character or the hero, the story is going to be forgettable. Again, one of my favorite examples is the movie Star Wars. If this whiny farm boy, Luke Skywalker, hadn't changed at the end and gained the courage to fight the Empire and blow up the Death Star, it wouldn't have been a very good story. In one of my signature stories, when I learned about the importance of storytelling in business presentations, there's a moment where my manager and I realized that, oh my gosh, stories have actually tripled our number of signups for one-to-one appointments in our financial planning business. That was the key moment. That was the transformation, a deeper understanding of the power of story. I highly recommend you get this book, Storyworthy, and read it. It's got great insight. More importantly, I highly recommend that you have these 5-minute transformation scenes in your story. The moment when we see you understand that there's a different way to live, there's a better way of living, and that triggers you to live that new life. Do this and you'll see your audiences react to you on a much deeper level, and you'll create a deeper emotional bond. See you in our next Daily Dose of Public Speaking Wisdom.